managing the shunt, but the manager of the site. I mean, it's pretty easy going. Clyde, he's on. That's who's driving it now. Recognise your face, Yes, yeah, Tony's on the
Is that the one of the Wednesday Dow Railway?
No. This is the very first one that went into service.
Yeah, I know.
So it's now part of the National Collection.
Oh right, yeah, I know it's that with Munster logo and stuff like that. You've got to have number one.
Yeah,
5001.
Everything in the National Collection is unique, you see. Yeah. So it's got to have a bit of uniqueness to it.
Bone rattlers. This is the class 142 pacer. This is the first pacer and service. We're gonna shunt next, 208, and then fire and stop shunt. Shildon Rail Museum. I came here to see Flying Scotsman, but we're doing some shunting now. So we've shunted the pacer. So we moved the pacer up and down the line a bit, and now we put it into the shunting yard. We're going to do the class 08 now, which is going to move a box van, and then the support coach Flying Scotsman. Then we're going to use the class 08 to move Flying Scotsman up onto this section of the line here and ready on the platform for when she moves, because the museum's closing tomorrow for the Flying Scotsman. So today's the last day you can see Flying Scotsman. So if you haven't seen it yet, sorry. So here comes a class 8 shunter. Now this one is has a name which is not too common for shunters. This one's called Matey. And like all the other engines here, it's part of the National Collection. Now they just start Class 08 to move Flying Scotsman. I'm going to do a separate video for that. So today you saw the Class 08 shunt and the Pacer, which is there. In the next video you'll see Flying Scotsman shunted. See you then guys, goodbye.